That's why today, before God and my family, I'm announcing I'm running for president of the United States.
And Mike Pence is going to have to come through for us. And if he doesn't, that will be a sad day for our country.
I want to say with your deep conviction,